was on the east side of the island, and I just walked a bit further north, about 7 kilometres, and now I'm on the, having a look at the west side of the island, and you can see it's quite friendly, the ship, and the scenery is green rolling hills, different coloured trees, and the ocean there. You can see there's a lot of fish farming down there, if you can see it, but there's a lot of fish pots down there. There's a lot of complaining about the salmon here and how much it's affecting the environment, but like I said, everyone still works there, so they can't be that worried about it if it all so work there. And I don't know what you say. I'm gonna get down to the beach and have a look and walk along there, I hope, and then see, take a more scenic view. I'm going to stop the video in a few minutes because there's not much to see apart from green rolling hills and a bit more when we get down to the beach.